The elegant and stylish Bollywood diva Aishwarya Rai Bachchan's trip to Cannes Film Festival 2013 and then to London has been a successful one. And after her long trip, she returned home along with her hubby Abhishek Bachchan and cute little angel Aradhya to unite with her family. We bring you the pictures of Aishwarya Rai Bachchan's arrival in Mumbai. Diva looks stunning as always, and she doesn't seem to be exhausted at all. 2013 proved to be a lucky year for her till now, as she received appreciation from the critics as well as from her fans for her charming and mesmerizing appearance at the Cannes red carpet. She also attended the charity event Chime for Change, the Sound of Change live concert in London after her Cannes outing. The beauty queen was undoubtedly a super duper hit at the Cannes Film Festival this year. Don't you feel so? Post your comments below. This is Abhishek Haldar for Bollywood Now.
Hi, this is Madhuri Dixit. Subscribe to Bollywood Now.